Hi, my name is Alvin Wong, and I'm a third-year civil and environmental engineering student at UC Berkeley. I'm currently the project manager of this year's Concrete Canoe team. And Concrete Canoe is traditionally a civil engineering competition in which teams design, analyze, construct, and present and race a canoe made completely out of concrete. So if you would like to join, you can come to our decal, which is held on Wednesdays from 5 to 6 p.m. in 406 Davis. And our first decal will be on September 11th.
Hi, I'm Brian Suluong. I'm a senior studying bioengineering. I'm the director of Pioneers in Engineering. Pioneers in Engineering is a student organization focused on creating great learning experiences for underserved students in the Bay Area. We fulfill our mission by hosting a robotics competition, presenting at outreach events hosted by other organizations, and working with corporate sponsors and the university. So if you're interested in building robots, designing experiences, or creating lessons for high school students, please join us. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kyle Zampaglioni, and I'm a fourth-year mechanical engineering student. I'm team lead of the human-powered vehicle team. We're a student engineering group that designs and builds bikes. We're interested in having any engineers join our team, engineers, non-engineers. We just want people who are interested in bikes. If you're interested in joining, please visit hpv.berkeley.edu for more information. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Katie. I'm here with the Seismic Construction Team. We are a team that new this year. We're building a 5-foot tall balsa wood tower to test on ground motions for, on a seismic shaking table. If you're interested, please come out and join us. We're in 534 Davis on September 10th at 6 o'clock. We're open to all students, any major, anywhere. So please come visit if you're interested.
Hi, my name is Minju, and I am the team lead for CalSol, UC Berkeley's solar vehicle team. We are a team of 50 undergraduate students who design, build, and race solar-powered vehicles. If you're interested in joining our team, please check us out at calsol.berkeley.edu or email us at calsol@me.berkeley.edu. We hope to see you at our next meeting. Thank you.
My name is Julie Liang. I am a fourth year chemistry major, and I am part of Berkeley Engineers and Mentors, or BEAM for short. We are a club that goes to local K through 12 schools to teach hands-on science and engineering lessons to make science more fun and approachable. So if you're interested in joining, you don't have to be an engineer or a science major. We're open to all majors. Check us out. Our website is beam.berkeley.edu.
My name is Anton. I'm a fourth year mechanical engineering student at UC Berkeley, and I'm the team lead for the Formula SAE team here at Berkeley. The Formula SAE team is a club of students who design and build race cars from scratch. So if you're interested in going fast and building a race car, this is the club to be in. If you're interested, you should sign up for our mailing list, which you can find on our website, which is fsae.berkeley.edu.
Hi, my name is Grant Buster. I'm a mechanical and nuclear engineer. I'm with the Design Engineering Collaborative. And the whole idea behind our group is bring your own products that you want to make, or any projects really, and we'll build them together. How you get in contact with us is dec.berkeley.edu. You can go online and fill an application, and we will email you. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Arthur. I'm a third-year bioengineering major at Berkeley. I'm part of a group called Biomedical Engineering Society, and we're a group with a lot of interest, a lot of shared interest, and diverse interest, both in our hobbies, what we like to do outside of class, and even in our future careers. We get together and have a lot of fun, so if you're interested in joining us, you can reach out at bmes.berkeley.edu. Thanks a lot, guys.